Uncomfortable having intercourse with my girlfriend and she doesn't get it. My girlfriend doesn't understand that I don't want to do anything sensual with her anytime soon. I lost my virginity to my girlfriend a few days ago and it just wasn't really something I wanted. She just said we were going to have intercourse and I didn't really say anything and I just followed along. I already knew she wanted to have intercourse, but I thought I made it clear I was uncomfortable and not ready to. I told her after that I felt like I wasn't fully comfortable having intercourse and we agreed that we weren't going to have intercourse anytime soon, but she went down on me while I was sleeping today and I hated it. When I woke up I tried telling her to stop and she didn't. She did stop at some point, but that was so embarrassing. When I explained that I didn't want her doing that I felt bad because she seemed really sad about it and she apologized. I just comforted her and told her it was okay because she seemed so sad, but I'm literally holding back tears and I'm not okay with it.